I've officially lit the first fire on the new grill that my dad got me for my 29th birthday. It's currently in the flaming stages. It seems to be well on its way to successfully lighting, unlike my birthday last week when I used my old grill, which you can kind of see back there, did not do very well. but I've read the instructions on this grill. I've used 40 to 50 instant lighting briquettes with some newspaper under them. I'm gonna wait until the flame dies out before I cover the grill. And we should be seeing them form a healthy grayish covering relatively shortly. So I can try a little practice grilling on this beautiful summer evening. And just wanted to document this for posterity. Enjoy.